State of West Bengal, where severe cyclone Rimal is headed to the Bengal coast. Red alerts and advisories have also been issued in West Bengal's coastal districts just ahead of the arrival of the severe cyclone. Coast guards and the administration are monitoring the real-time situation continuously. As per the Met Department, Rimal cyclone will bring extremely heavy rainfall and very strong winds in Bengal's south and north 24 Parganah districts. The cyclone is expected to make a landfall on the coast of West Bengal by midnight today. A red alert has also been issued in all the coastal regions of the state of West Bengal. In fact, an orange alert has also been issued for the cities of Kolkata, Howrah and Purva Midnapur districts. Orissa is also bracing for the impact of this cyclonic storm.
Our soldiers are ready for this. Whatever kind of aapda aayegi, chahe wo flood related ho, to hamari speedboats isme taiyar hain. और अगर कोलैप्स होता है तो हम सीएसआर ऑपरेशन के लिए भी यहाँ पर तैयार हो गया है। इसके अलावा अगर पेड़ वगैरह से टूटते हैं तो उसके लिए भी हम अपने साथ अपने कटिंग इक्विपमेंट्स लेके आ रखे हैं। हमारी टीम्स वेल इक्विपमेंट है जो कि हर संभव फ्लड रेस्क्यू और सीएसआर या किसी भी तरह की आपदा आने पर पूरी